I was really lucky to attend the forum as a student back in 1984. I was a 17-year-old student at that point, thinking that I was going to follow a career in medicine. But I came here and heard for the first time about a topic of medical physics. And so what the forum gave me was my career. I've continued in that career ever since.